धर्मवीर डॉक्टर बालकृष्ण शिवराम मुंजे एस्टैब्लिश सेंट्रल हिंदू मिलिट्री एजुकेशन सोसाइटी इन 1935 एट नाशिक. द ड्रीम बिहाइंड एस्टैब्लिशिंग दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वॉज दैट द यूथ इन एवरी क्लास ऑफ सोसाइटी शुड गेट द मिलिट्री एजुकेशन एंड दे शुड गेट इंस्पायर्ड थ्रू इट. द फर्स्ट मिलिट्री स्कूल The Bhosala Military School was found in 1937 in Nashik. The campus, which spread in 160 acres land, is called as Ram Bhumi. And the students taking education here are called as Ram Dandi, in honor of Hindu mythological figure Lord Rama. Dr. Munje was associated with the thoughts of Adya Sar Sangachalak, Dr. Keshav Baliram Hedgewar, had played a vital role in establishment of the organization. Bhosala Military School is a residential school in Nashik, Maharashtra state of India, operated by the Central Hindu Military Education Society. Bhosala Adventure Foundation of Central Hindu Military Education Society is a premier adventure training institute of Maharashtra. Bhosala Adventure Foundation was established on 28th January 1994 at Nashik by the Central Hindu Military Education Society to inculcate the spirit of adventure in the youth of the country. The foundation conducts multi-adventure activities of varying duration throughout the year. The youngsters are getting involved in the institute in a big way. This is a unique adventure institute by itself. Bhosala Adventure Foundation have trained 16,689 participants so far. Being the one of its kind adventure institute, there are various personality furnishing activities which are carried out, ensuring the following aims: to promote and popularize outdoor adventure activities, to develop basic character qualities and personality, to introduce youth to the flora and fauna of our region, to undertake activities for preservation of environmental balance, to create a scientific approach towards adventure activities, to develop teamwork bonding. The activities conducted during the campus are full of courage and thrill. It is an out-of-the-world experience to be a part of these activities. Not just activities, there are adventure sports too, to add an intrepid experience to your life. We have owned campsite at Trambak Road in village Pegalwadi. The village is situated at the foot bottom of Engineering Mountain. The place has beautiful infrastructure with spacious dining hall, kitchen, toilets and huge open space. The adventurous sports which are conducted during camps: rock climbing. Rock climbing is a sport in which participants climb up or across natural rock formations or man-made rock walls. The goal is to reach the summit of a formation or the end point of a predefined route. Jumaring. An ascender is a mechanical device used for ascending on a rope. One such device is a Juma, named after the Swiss factory which developed the first tool for sale in 1958. The device's name also leads to the term Jumaring for the process of using such a device. Other terms for this process include ascending, prosecking and jugging. Ascenders offer similar functionality to friction knots, but are stronger, faster, safer and easier to use. Rappelling. Rappelling is the controlled descent down the rope. Climbers use this technique when a cliff or a slope is too steep and dangerous to descend without protection. Trekking. Trekking often refers to a multi-day hiking trips through rural, often rugged territory. Many people who are trekkers engage in longer trips through entire regions of the world, using trekking as a way of getting from place to place. It can be incorporated with a number of other outdoor sports such as rock climbing or backpacking. Valley crossing. Valley crossing is the technique of traversing across two high points by means of a rope stretched between them. Valley crossing is 100% adventure sport activity designed purely to get you that adrenaline rush. Experience the feeling of flying across a valley, hung only from above to a set of ropes. Valley crossing is traveling across the valley with the help of rope and other equipment. This activity is done by having two definite ends that are connected by rope. Individuals cross the valley with the help of these equipments. An individual has to plan the speed with which he is to pull himself and movements to utilize energy in the best possible way. Courage and confidence is required, as the fear of heights may emerge in spite of all safety and the best escorts. Same techniques are used in river crossing. The only difference is the rope is tied across the river on the two river banks. The participants cross the river one by one. Along with these rash and tough sports, it is time to get venturous with water and experience an amazingly thrill-seeking sport with water waves. Rafting. Rafting is a challenging recreational activity using an inflatable raft to navigate a river or other bodies of water. This is usually done on white water or different degrees of rough water in order to thrill and excite the raft passengers. The development of this activity as a leisure sport has become popular since the mid-1970s. Kayaking. Kayaking is the use of a kayak for moving across water. Kayaking is generally differentiated from canoeing by the sitting position of the paddler and the number of blades on the paddle. A kayak is defined by the International Canoe Federation, the world sanctioning body, as a boat where the paddlers faces forward, legs in front, using a double-bladed paddle. After getting wet with the water waves, it is time to whisper with air wind now. The experience which makes your breathing exciting one. Parasailing. Parasailing, also known as para-ascending, is a recreational activity where a person is towed in between jeep and parasail while attached to a specially designed parachute known as a parasail. The person has little or no control over the parachute. Outbound management development programs. These programs generally revolve around activities designed to improve leadership, communication skills, planning, change management, delegation, teamwork, and motivation. Participants are divided into teams and assigned tasks or activities for completion in a specified time. Achievement and performance during these activities is reviewed in group discussions to identify behaviors that enhance performance or lead to failure or decreased performance. Presently, we conduct following types of courses: Himalayan Trek, summer multi-adventure courses, winter multi-adventure courses, corporate outbound training, school and college adventure camps, one-day adventure activities, and disaster management. Safety is the key to the success of any outbound training and adventure activities. We have taken all the measures to ensure the safety of all the participants. All equipment used for adventure activities are certified internationally under UIAA standards, and it is maintained routinely. All our staff are certified, experienced, and have undergone outdoor leadership certification like advanced mountaineering course, method of instruction, and search and rescue courses in various government reputed institutes like NIM, which is Nehru Institute of Mountaineering, JIM, Jawahar Institute of Mountaineering, HMI, Himalayan Mountaineering Institute. With all land-based activities, participants are given safety equipment. For all water-based activity participants, wear a life jacket whenever in the water. We take every precaution to make sure your team is safe and accident-free. We take insurance policy for participants. The associated risk of doing the adventure activities is minimized by high safety standards. Hosla Adventure Foundation has come up with a fabulous platform for the ambitious and courageous adventure lovers. Along with the sport, the foundation emphasizes Rashtra Bhakti and love towards our nation through the national anthem and national songs to the youth generation. Youth are always welcome to explore their ventures with the extra exciting tough water sports. It would be a lifetime adventurous experience. Come and feel the journey of courage, spirit and excitement with Bhosla Adventure Foundation. Let the sportsman in you come up to command over your stress, set yourself free and let the fear stay away from you forever.